done. Pardon me, friends. I'm going up here to check out our competition. Oh no! It's almost as if I could take care of them all by myself! What? What? Did it.
Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
Seguimi.
All right. Next one. What? Okay. Stabbed. Stabbed. Basically, we turn them all into pincushions. Oh, it's a codex page. Stab. This was worth it. Oh no!
Sei troppo lento, Palavidardo!
No! That's enough from me, cazzo!
Fatti sotto, porco!
Now you die!
That looks heavy!
Canaglia! I'll have your head!
Polly.
I must get this codex page, and then we can go. One more.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Sure.
Better for now, but prevention is the best cure, I always say.
Done.
I'm not involved.
So, what are we doing? Hello? The game's deciding whether or not we can play anymore. Hello? Broken required story mission, what are you doing?
Here, this is where you'll wait. Send word when it's time to strike.
That loser with the goatee. That was what we were waiting on. Alrighty. Up to the top of the church. Then to the top, higher top. Do it. Come on. Alright, now let's try to locate the bale of hay. There it is. Poof. Alright. Now to the objective. I'm not worried about the armor break right now. We're passing one. We might as well fix it. Maybe a bit of this. Pauldron.
There you go, sir. Mention me to your amici.
Yeah. I'm looking super dope now. Nice. 80%. That's pretty great.
All cuts. Make it like that.
Spare a thought for others you might injure.
After the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign...
Alrighty. Thank you. I did. Shut up. I did it.
Ah, there you are. Is it done?
Yes.
Yes.
All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Okay. Two birds, one blade. Dang it! Am I going back to the same viewpoint I just did? It is. Son of a gun. Water. All right. Here we go. Come on. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. You can see me just floating there. Well, I know who he is. Yeah! They synchronized. Dang it.
Salute!
Care for some company.
By all means.
Did it. Dante has fled. Follow him. Following.
A fine specimen, isn't he? You should be honored to die by his hand.
Tutta mi coglio! Tutto da mon!
To the moon!
Porca puttana! Come on, we need to stop that crap!
Oh my God! Alice!
Prevent us from obtaining it! That's right! You still don't know, do you? So once Dante's done with you, it won't matter anymore!
Did it.
Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master! My men and I will remain here. And keep the guards from giving chase.
Sounds a good to me.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
Wait, didn't I kill you?
I'm going to quarter! Slow!
Oh, you suck.
I have my own.
Go for the opening. Let's take him.
Hi, you.
Remember, discipline wins the day. Take him!
Can't take us all, boy. We'll wear him down. Down the flank. Get him on the blind side.
Now!
Done. Did it. Probably could have just started off with that. What's but that? I didn't want to just do that.
Why the boats? I thought you saw the doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want.
Oh, do you go to Cyprus too?
Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio. Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us.
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo. But I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
And I need to punch people to do it. It's time to punch. Oh no, it's gonna all go away. No. Still don't know why there's a first person view on this. Maybe I'm thinking of Assassin's Creed 3, where there were more Desmond sections. Remember back when this series had a protagonist? Like, outside the simulation?
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
Why so serious?
Davvero? Cento di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die.
Whoa, he's been an assassin for
10 years? Hunting the man responsible. So close to the end now, but no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious.
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo, when did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you. Right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
This better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realize the markings on the back clarify into words. Here, the prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet? Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex, leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
Right.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city.
That would be that'd be Venice.
Only the prophet can open the vault. My God!
When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici. My father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Yep.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
I will be good luck. Where are you going, Leo? Where are you going? What are you doing, Leo? Leo! Leo, what are you doing? Leo! I'm just trolling Leo. Leo, what are you doing? Oh, Leo. Leo, No. Leo, what are you doing? Leo, where are you going? Oh, no. Is it literally just to talk to that? Talk about that? Years, they say. Ten years. They really skip around in time. Oh, jeez. But I mean, literally, what are you guys gonna do? Is it nothing? I'm pretty sure it's nothing. Oh, that's a cool move. Did it.
Ranks, the Ottoman ranks, the Georgian can't attend meet this day to determine a course of action. Merchants had better come all the way through the
Okay. I am literally right above where the assassin tomb is. Oh, it's right here. I am no statue, Ezio. Ooh. San Marco's secret. Discover the riddle. Solve the riddles of the Basilica of San Marco and find the assassin's seal hidden within. Activate the puzzle. I will activate the puzzle. You cannot stop me from activating it. All the books. Solve the four trials. Okay. Hit that. Time limit, always fun. Really? Oh, here we go. Oh, you stupid camera. Ah.